Hey there everyone, this is Fix369 is here, back with another video, and today's video we're gonna go ahead and show you an easy way to hide and unhide a conversation from your Facebook Messenger. Now to do the process, the first things you have to do is make sure that you have stable internet connection to make that process literally work on your Messenger. Now after you have taken that out, now please follow the step-by-step process. Step 1, open up your Messenger. Step 2, go ahead and select your conversation. Now step 3, swipe it to the left. Step 4, go ahead and hit archive. Now your hide process is done. Now let's say you have changed your mind and you want to get back your previous conversation, or you want to unhide the conversation. How would you do that? Now to do that process, first step, also open up your Messenger. Second step, tap on that profile icon of your account. Step 3, go ahead and tap archive chat. Step 4, swipe it to left. Step 5, go ahead and tap unarchive. Well done. Now your message will get back to the main surface of your Messenger. And this is how you can unhide your Messenger. So let me just go ahead and tap back here and come to my Messenger here. Afterward, the message will be available on your chat list. So this is how you can hide or unhide, and also these specific features also known as archive and unarchive process on your Messenger. Hope this video is useful, guys. If so, leave a like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll speak to you all soon.